I'm here because Shiraz and I, we decided to do a drink, a milkshake. Of course, as you all know, LaToya milkshake. And so we decided that it would be great to donate the proceeds from this milkshake, some of the proceeds, to APLA, which is AIDS Project LA. And this is one of Michael's charities that he really donated a lot to and that he cared about, because he cared about things of this nature. And I think it's a wonderful thing, an idea that Shiraz wants me to be involved in this and do this, wants to name this milkshake after me. So why not give the proceeds or some of them to this project? They have to try it. It's going to be fabulous. It's going to taste great. And once you try it and once you have it, not only are you having something fabulous and wonderful, but you're also doing a good job. You're doing a great aid to everybody else that wants to find a cure for AIDS as well. So that's good.
We love millions of milkshakes.
Come check out the LaToya shake.
Millions of milkshakes from Miley. Millions of milkshakes from Miley.
It's better than yours, damn right. It's better than yours, I could teach you. But I have to charge. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours, damn right. It's better than yours.
Hollywood.tv got a lot more stars. Yes. First up, ladies.
Guess who?
Let me tell them, because nobody will believe this. The Kardashian girls, their dangerous curves as they head to Santa Monica Boulevard in West Hollywood to the hotspot, millions of milkshakes.
Yeah, they created their own milkshake.
All right, I did not eat dinner. This is going to be my dinner tonight.
It is good to be a Kardashian.
ミリオンズオブミルクシェイクスなんですが、
Now from Hollywood, here's Lara Spencer.
Hi everybody, welcome to The Insider.
Lindsay's Pap Attack.
Lindsay Lohan!
Chaos as Lindsay Lohan heads into millions of milkshakes in Hollywood. Must be some seriously good shakes to brave that crowd.
Today on TMZ.
Lindsay Lohan, she went to millions of milkshakes. She was creating her signature milkshake. Vanilla, chocolate, and...
Red Bull and vodka.
Lindsay Lohan, she went to millions of milkshakes, and I guess people knew it because it was a mess. They must have known about it because she was creating her signature milkshake. It's vanilla, chocolate, and Oreo cookie crumbs on it.
Red Bull and vodka.
It's cigarette ashes.
That'd be good without the cigarette ashes.
It's working, girls!
Check out.
Hey everyone, what's up? It's Miley. Go check out the Miley Shake of Millions of Milkshakes. What's up, Shiraz? It's Miley. I want to know when you're going to open up another Millions of Milkshakes so I can make another shake.
I love Millions of Milkshakes.
Shiraz from Hollywood.tv. Today we are creating the Miley
Shake. The Miley Shake. I put vanilla, cookie dough, raisins, whipped cream. Oh my god, I'm a fatty.
As of today, that is the Miley Shake.
Millions of milkshakes. Millions of milkshakes. Millions of milkshakes. Millions of milkshakes. Hey everybody, millions of milkshakes. Millions of milkshakes. Millions of milkshakes. Millions of milkshakes. What? Millions of milkshakes. Millions of milkshakes are the best. Millions of milkshakes are the best.
Hi, I am live at Millions of Milkshakes in West Hollywood, where not only do they have great milkshakes, but we're going to find out what is bringing all of the Hollywood celebrities here. You will not believe this man's story. We're going to introduce you to him and find out what made him the milkshake and star king. That's all coming up in just a few minutes. What is Celebrity GPS?
Celebrity GPS is brought to you by Hollywood.tv, and customers get to see stars or know where stars are real time. So this is the first time ever in Hollywood, if a tourist or a local that you want to get to see where your favorite stars are, all you got to do is come into Millions of Milkshakes, look at that screen, and you will know where Paris, Britney, Lindsay, Brad, Angelina, Madonna, Jennifer Lopez are
and
real
put
time.
Where people are shooting movies, you can go down to movie sets, that type of thing.
Or having, or their landing at LAX. or they're getting their nails done, they're getting their hair done. They're
perfect for people like that were just in here, yes, hadn't seen a single Hollywood star, visiting, just so depressed and sad, came in and saw that Mariah Carey and Nick Cannon were at Mr. Chow's, and went, and guess what? They saw their star. They got their fix. Unbelievable. Just come in and rub him, touch him, because something what? Good will happen. Okay, or rub me, because look, now it's on me. Can I get with you, baby? Blow your mind the way you like. I saw it. You are.
Still hot out, Miley is looking to cool down with a milkshake at Millions of Milkshakes.
But when you're a star, you don't just order your milkshake. You're allowed to get behind the counter and make your own. The Insider is in front of major celebrity news. I'm Lara Spencer.
Now here's tonight's blog file, Hollywood.tv star sightings before they hit our website.
Wait, right here.
Miley Cyrus and Justin Gaston leaving Millions of Milkshakes in West Hollywood.
Man, I got a brain freeze.
Gracious as always with the paparazzi.
Today on TMZ.
Miley Cyrus out with her dad. And they're getting just as cheesy as Heidi and Spencer. Her dad feeds her ice cream.
She's got a 20-year-old boyfriend. Her dad's feeding her ice cream?
Yeah.
Wow.
Ain't that cute? Billy Ray Cyrus feeding ice cream to his wife. Aww. Wait, that's not his wife. That's his daughter, Miley. Oh, God, I'm gonna be sick.
Last night, Hanailee Montyrus, along with B-Ray, the 20-year-old underwear model, and her dog, showed up at Millions of Milkshakes, a specialty milkshake parlor in West Hollywood.
Millions of Milkshakes for Miley!
Celebrity beverages include the Angelina Shake, which comes with an 8-year-old Cambodian orphan, and the Tomcat Shake, which comes with Xenu Cream, Thetan Berries, and immediately stop talking to your friends and family sprinkles.
Because damn it, there's nothing better.
But yesterday, 15-year-old Miley ordered off the menu. Here's the 20-year-old model spoon-feeding her the statutory shake. Hey, what kind of milkshakes do they have in prison?
Huh? Okay, what kind of milkshakes do you guys like?
And Millions of Milkshakes is the best milkshake in the world. Bye!
I could teach you.